Tonight, Honolulu Hale is lit up in the colors of the French flag.
And it's a show of solidarity from the city after yesterday's devastating fire, the historic Notre Dame Cathedral.